What's going on, buddy? My name's Chris, and welcome back to another exciting episode of Terraria. So, in between episodes, I randomly just checked this, and I saw, hey, warning egg lit, and I just put it in here, so it wasn't for some reason. Well, that's cool. It helps make stuff hidden and stuff. You can't do that with the normal armor, though. Okay, anyways, last episode, we devised a plan to be able to summon up the first boss, because I couldn't figure it out, because I was stupid. This thing's supposed to give me 5% movement speed increase. Yeah, but it doesn't feel like it. Wait, so how much defense? I have 15 defense now? Didn't I just say? What? Oh, 11. Okay. I thought it said 2 before. Okay. Well, I'm still an idiot. What is that? What is it? Oh, no! God damn it. Freaking magic mirror. I didn't mean to press that at all. So what's... It won't tell me unless I go over it. Very fast speed. Can mine meteorites, since I never actually got to show you guys that. Get out of here. I can mine meteorite. I don't know what that is. It's weird. So that's a bit of an issue. A bit of an issue indeed. Looks like a thorn bush. Looks like a blueberry bush actually or something. I don't know. Anyways, here we go. 100th time. Hopefully not gonna hit my head on these freaking things and waste some health. Some hell! I see what I did there. I said hell, but it was in health. Hopefully I'll get a grappling hook soon. I really want a grappling hook. Like, even though I've never had one before, I can already tell, like, I really want them. I think it's farther ahead, right? Oh, no, it is this way. Wow. Alright, freaking blood crawler. I feel it in my bones. Oh, no. Crimson block, okay. Ah. Alright. I'm very scared. I heard a duck noise. Why did I hear a duck noise for? Whee! Aha! On guard, what are you? You're a crimson altar. What if I blow one of those up? Should I try it? This is a blood altar as well, yes. You can try it out. I mean, we have the bombs. There's a lot of them, so it's not like we're gonna lose anything. Should we be blasphemous and blow up an altar, you guys? I think we probably should. Dang it, you guys are very obnoxious. Huzzah! Dang. Alright, screw it, let's try it out. Don't go down too far now. Aw, crap. Damn it! This is gonna make life very difficult, isn't it? Ooh, holy crap, that's a lot of gold. Or something. Is there any way? I guess I could, I know what I could do. I could encase it. Did I put my stone away? I put my freaking stone away! Well, I guess I could use this. I don't really want to. Well, that'd be fair. I guess we will blow it up anyway. Oops, what? Yeah, here we go. Aha! Alright, see what happens. They don't blow up! Huh. Let's see if we can get to all that gold. One more should do it. Huh! Blow yourselves up! Dang it. Actually, that's not as much as I thought it was, but oh well. Oh crap. Hoo-wee! Woo Nelly! Woo Nelly potatoes! Nelly's potatoes! Could you like, something like this? What?! Ow! There we go. I say, it'd be nice to encase that water so it doesn't bug me. Or won't bug me. Do I not have torches? Oh, yes, I do. Good. I was gonna freaking say. Wow, I have 128 bone blocks now. What is this? It's tin! I wasted all that for tin! What the heck is that over there, though? I don't know. Okay, try digging towards it. Let's try digging towards it, you guys. Yay. Okay, we'll get to it, am I? So that'd be really crazy. Well, you know, to be fair, going this way, I'll probably find more. Oh, what is this? This isn't tin. Iron. Okay, I was gonna say. It looks a bit different. No. Where's that dang torch? Mine out this crap, apparently. The thing about this game compared to Minecraft 2 is it's a lot harder to get lost in caves. They even give you a map, too, so it's, you know, much, much, much more difficult. Alright. Dang it. Uh-huh. There we go. Should be enough, right? Is it not? There you go. Let's go up, and hopefully we don't have to deal with any of that crimson block crap. Oh, I don't know what that glowy glow was. Oh, don't find me, bloodsucker guys. Don't do it. So our like item inventory here is pretty crammed at this point. I'm gonna start figuring out what I'm gonna start getting rid of once I get to that point. How far up is this thing? And why is it not glowing anymore? I see some mating slimes, that's a thing. Hello, mating slimes. You're having a fantastic mating session. It's kind of weird that you guys are doing it. Oh my god, that, wow, it's... Okay, there's just one of every slime here. Let's reel that. There you go. So yeah, I should be able to break that without them being able to get to me. Really start placing more torches. There we go. Wonderful. Oh, pots down here. Oh no! Oh no! Oh, my worst fear, slimes. Dang it, get it. Oh! It's out of my way! Hey man, if I break this. Aha! This, well, that didn't actually work. I was gonna say, if I broke the thing under, would the pots break? But no, I don't think so. I don't know what else. Must make that tin. Let's place some more. It's weird having the mining helmet because now I'm like less like. If I don't place down. What was this? Okay, that's a crimson altar again. That face eater is really trying to get to me. This guy over here. Okay. Was it not here? Thought it was. I saw some glowing over here. What the heck? Where'd it go? Did I see the glow from this somehow? This game's weird. Alright, well. So let's continue downward, I guess. I mean, I still have the same goal here. 1 silver, 29 copper. I'm still looking for crimson hearts, but it's kind of nice because now I can also find other things. There we go. Give me that silver ore. That silver ore in my body, in my mind. Ooh. See, there's the same shape I saw before. I was wondering what the heck it was. Is this some kind of weird pot, I guess? It looks like it's giving off a very faint light. Like, you can see it. It's like pulsating light a bit. Not very much, but a little. Whoa. I got some leg there. What are you? Stone block! What? Lame! Oh, that's kind of unfortunate. No! I keep doing that. I keep throwing shurikens. Whoa! Another new biome. Ooh! I think that's tin. Let's test it out. Is that guy gonna find his way to us? It's iron, okay. Iron might be useless to us now as well, to be honest. I don't know. This one might be pointless as well, because I don't know. I know this boss drops stuff that can make armor and weapons. So does that mean it can make a pickaxe as well? If so, I should probably do that ASAP, right? instead of going this way, since we're clearly outside of the Crimson Biome now. So, alright, let's go back. We'll just have to remember this spot for next time. And it's weird that you can go places sometimes, but sometimes you can't get out, like here. Alright. Whoa, what is this? Amethyst? Amethyst, yeah. First time you've seen that. I saw the papal. It's like, yeah, amethyst. Something here as well, it looks like. Might just be stone though, whatever, I'll leave that. What's the best way out of here? Sure, can't wait for my grappling hook. Oh boy, look at all that. Jesus. How many is there, like three? Oh god! Ah! It's fine, it's fine! Whoop. Oh my god, oh god. Just like, that's built perfectly. There we go. There we go. Oh, see now, can I break that? I can't. There we go. Alright. I think they can make it down here, actually. This is great. Good news, everyone! Woo! Don't fall down there, please! Bam, bam, chicken blam. If you got EXP in this game, good lord, that would be a high, high, high level. Ah! Whoa! Whoop! There we go. Hello, face monster. Six enemies nearby, eh? Yeah, anyways, I think when I get items, slime is falling from the sky. What does that mean? Should I go home? What? What does that mean? Slime is indeed falling from the sky. Interesting. Okay, killing bunnies. Alright, well, I guess this is a random event. Interesting, that's pretty hilarious. I don't know how all you guys can see that, but you put it in full screen. Probably see. It's like purple slimes. Oh wow, did I even see that guy? Oh good lord, this is actually gonna make going through here much more difficult, isn't it? It looks ridiculous. So much slime. So little time. Hey, there's one of my throwing knives. When I threw and laughed at the weird trajectory. Oops. Dang it! Ugh! There you go. Oh, I barely made that jump. This looks hilarious. Oh my god. Oh my god. Purple slime. A papal slime. We need to go down here. Right to meow. There we go. As long as we get to the... See, as long as we get it so everyone's on one side of me, I should be okay. Oh, God. Okay. See how well I deal with these guys. It's gonna... I don't know how well I'm gonna do against this boss, because these monsters, like these normal monsters, seem kind of tough to me. It's like, you know, if these guys are tough, how tough is the boss? It's gonna be? Oh, God. Well, actually, I guess I don't really need to fight you. Run away, run away. I'll attack. There's the altar I tried to blow up and failed miserably. Did I already kill you, face monster? Sorry, every time I come down here, there's always a face monster here. Ooh, I see some gold there. Aha, I believe we are here now. There's a crimson heart right there. Thankfully these bombs blow up underground. We're gonna need a glow stick. Glow sticks. Oh boy. Go bomb go! One more. Whoa, go bomb go! Dang it! Have to do another one. Well, Okay, here's what we'll have to do. Scooby be be be. Cool. Ah! Go! Be free! Aha! Alright, now I can blow this guy up. Hopefully. Let's strategically use our dirt again. Let's also make sure I can get out of here. Uh-oh! Crap, I didn't want to go down here. Shit. Purple triangles are an achievement. Oh god, I'm gonna freaking die! Shit. Oh my god. Woo! What did that thing say? I couldn't read it because I fell. Oh my god, a chill went down your spine. And then what else did it say? Is there any way to read that? Depth, creature count. I don't think there is. Crimson altars. So many crimson altars, man. Woo! Oops. How do I get you out of my face? I don't know how to get you out of my face. Uh-oh, there we go. Tab. Tab will do it! Alright, here we go again. No, not there! God dang it. Should really leave room. Oh, there we go. I have a little beady hole right here. There we go. Perfect. Awesome. So I need to blow up three, I guess. Was there any remnants behind where I did blow that up? I thought I heard that musket ball. So I could shoot things if I had the gun. Glow stick. Alright, try and blow up another one. I was told the magic number is 3, so let's see what happens. Oh, please don't blow me up. That had the potential of blowing me up. I almost accidentally threw that bomb. Oh. Shit, not again! Woo! God dang it. Hey, Lake. Yeah, now it's sort of down there. Damn, that's still not where I wanted it to be. Okay, that's good enough, though. Are there spiders down here with me? Why are there spiders down with here with me? Oh my god! Shit. I'm stuck! Ooh. Shit, I'm stuck again! I'm not stuck, but I keep like... Oh my god. Oh my god, I hate you all. Oh my god, my name is Borat. Oh my god, go away! All of you need to go away! I hate everything. Why are you all being annoying for? I could barely see a dang thing. All I could see is freaking evil. Trying to destroy my body. Holy crap. Why is there place torches here now? That makes me a little happier, I guess. Is there not another one somewhere around here? Right here, apparently. Oh boy, but look at what I have to deal with to get to it. What's this? Crimson Heart. Okay, there's one there. Screw it, let's go with that one then. So that one's not even underwater. Which will make my life much easier. Okay, let's just go for it. Oh shit. I did not consider the consequences. What is that? I don't know, I don't care. Let's just go. Looks sparkly though, you know, sparkly things. Aha! Ooh, there's two in here. How many bombs do I have? I only have seven bombs, man. Well, definitely should be okay still, though. Jamal the arms dealer has arrived. That's awesome. I even have a place for him to live. I blew up a spider. Alright. Boom shakalackles. Okay. Perfect! Yeah! Ha! Victory will be mine! What is that? Porch? Oh, is that a pot? Is pots? Face monster! Get out of here! Alright, boss might appear after I destroy this one. Should be very awkward considering we don't really have a lot of fighting room here. He's like, oh, I'm out of here. That's weird. It did actually run away. Are these pots? What are these? What, tell me? No. Maybe they're nothing. Maybe they're just, I guess they're nothing. Dude, would you please go away? Stop coming towards me and running away, asshole. Good lord. You two spider freaking out over there. Glitching out. Relaxing and maxing all cool. Shooting some b-ball outside the school. Oops. Alright, here we go. Crap, maybe this actually won't work. I should build this one lower. Yeah, here we go. Just because I want to try and throw this bomb. Okay, there we go. Brain of Cthulhu has awakened. Oh shit, he's right here! I'm good, but I'm not that good. Whew. Imagine if I saw your face back on. Be more careful next time. Probably could have just waited. It's still raining, huh? Well, that sucks. I don't have to fight that boss down there. Dang it. Well, in the next episode. Is he still here? You better be. Asshole better be. Crimson Heart. Hopefully I'll have to destroy another three to be able to fight him again. Oh wow, I never went this way, it seems. I was in this first cave. Oh boy! Yep, in the next one, we will go back to the Brain of Cthulhu and see if he's still there and be very sad. How much? Jeez, holy crap. We actually have quite a ways to explore still. We have just barely scratched the surface of this world. Good lord. Thanks for watching, everyone. It's raining slimes. Hallelujah. Oh, there's Jamal. Hello, Jamal.
Hey, this ain't the move, pal. I'm always extra.
Flintlock pistol. Very fast speed, no knockback. 5 gold. Musket ball. There we go. 10 range damage, 4%. Very fast, no knockback. So what's the 5 gold? 35 gold? How much gold do I have? 9 gold. Jeez, I can only buy this one. Mini sharks, 6 range damage. Insanely fast speed, no knockback, 33% chance to not consume ammo. Half shark, half gun, completely awesome. Alright, well, screw it, let's buy that. Yeah. Buy a crap ton of this. And very sadly run out of money. Buy 100. Anyways, the next one. Yeah, we'll go back and see if we can fight him again. I already had musket balls! What?! I also had flares, apparently. God dang it. I'll talk to you guys next time. Bye-bye! Ooh, I can make... Wow, 2 of those apparently. Alright. Nom 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 nom. Bye!